I love the holidays in Apocalypseburg. The weather is dusty and the coffee tastes extra pumpkin spicy. This holiday season has definitely
descended into chaos now that the Duplo savages destroyed our land.
Hey, Lucy.
Ah!
Happy holidays. Sorry, did I interrupt your brooding sesh?
Yeah, it's no biggie. I was just filling everyone in on how tough it is to live here.
But you know it'll cheer everyone up?
Please don't say holiday party.
A holiday party!
And you said it.
We're having a holiday party?
No.
Yes. Yes.
No. No.
Yes. Ah, come on. I've got a plan. Step one, get everyone together in the town square. Step two, ice skating.
Huh.
Step three, decorate this town for the most tinseltastic holiday party Apocalypseburg has ever seen.
Yer! Who be captaining this holly jolly merriment?
It's Emmet.
Lower section 12. We need more green bricks. Let's go, let's go.
Lucy, when this tree lights up, you'll be able to see it from...
We don't need any more unwanted attention.
Relax. Just think of this as a quiet little neighborhood shindig with just a few of our closest friends and a tree you may or may not be able to see
from space.
Really?
Now listen up, Apocalypse Burgers. We all deserve a little peace and happiness this holiday season. However you celebrate, let's celebrate together.
More eggnog, sir.
I wait all year for this sweet nectar of joy.
Indubitably.
My tummy's a little rumbly. Yay!
Oh, it looks awesome.
Time to light it up, kid.
Ooh, shiny!
There she glows.
I like darkness. This isn't super beautiful.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Looks like it's time to pay these Apocalypse Burgers a visit.
Yes, my queen.
Spaceship!
I mean, oh no!
I knew it. Everyone, battle stance.
I'm sensing inner rage! Whee! Happy holidays!
I was not expecting that.
Alfred, this sweater only has 8 abs. Not cool, bro.
But, sir...
Nug me.